sewer fees. Well, they're not sewer fees, first of all.
No, they're taxes. Let's get it right. Let's stop saying fee. When the government takes money from the people in this city, it's a tax, it's not a fee. First off. Second off, sir, we are the only one taxed right now. Out of the entire city of Cumming, we pay an $85 a month tax because you've chosen not to have property taxes, you went with sales tax, which is great, it's a regressive tax. We know that, it affects poor people, but whatever. Are there businesses that aren't paying their full sales tax? Do we give them tax breaks in this city? And if we have money to send to Texas and Florida, why do I have to pay an $85 tax to you to put into the money? And that money, the $125,000 that you said that has been raised, is that in accounts just for Marketplace Commons? So that when my roads need to be fixed, they'll be fixed, or is that in the general fund? Can you please answer all those questions?
First of all, it's not mine, sir. That's not my money. This is the city of Cumming.
Right. But every time we've gone to the city of Cumming and asked for a question on this $85 fee, we've gotten a letter from our homeowners association saying stop asking.
Yeah.
We got a letter from our homeowners association, stop asking your representatives about this fee. Yeah. Then we did a Freedom of Information Act request and saw that the city council had approved it. That's your city council. You keep calling it your board. So yeah, it kind of is you. I'm sorry. So I know we can run circles around it, but just get bottom line it for me. We have excess money, we have $60 million in a sewer and water fund, we have $60 million over here. Why am I paying an $85 tax? That's all I want to know. I've been here for an hour.
Yeah, and
I don't have an answer to that yet.
Just to add,
and I'm the only one. Well, you know, the neighborhood is the only one paying that. That's not okay.
I know where you're coming from.
Are you sure?
I know where you're coming from.
What are you trying to get me
here?
Just to add to his point a little bit, I just think it's a little ironic that we've been here 2 years, 2.5 years, paying this fee every single month. Not one word has come up about it. Then all of a sudden, the other candidate running for mayor speaks up about it, and now we're having town council meetings saying that we're going to try to eliminate this. I feel like that's more of a reactive measure than a proactive measure. And you know, I don't feel like our concerns are addressed primarily because of the fact that the candidate's coming up and addressing this fee rather than you.
Well, as I talk to some of the members of your community here, no one has come to our board and requested anything to be changed.
Well, he just stated.
And that's the reason I've invited to come to the board, and we'll try to address this with the board. That simple. It's a service fee, but where does the money go? It's services that's going to be provided for your security. And I might also tell you this. It was also discussed with the realtor whenever they were talking about the service. They said, well, what if we gate it? Well, it'd be no fees. You put your security at the gate. Everybody, the homeowners association would maintain inside the gate. There would be no fees. And then they said, well, I don't want to do that. And so this was an alternative that was worked out. Now, we're trying to address it, and you ask why does it come up 2 years later? Nobody has come in and addressed our board in reference to this.
I believe everyone in this neighborhood has contacted the city's office regarding this. To the point where the HOA is coming back to us and said,
let me say this. You're talking about all the ones that may have addressed this. Like I said, I've been in office over 50 years. I have never missed a meeting. I've never been late. And I've never seen you there at my meeting.
So,
the fact of the matter is, me being president 50 years ago is
growing.
The main thing is, I want to welcome you all to our community. As I said earlier, we are a very diversified community, and I understand there's going to be differences. We all are on the same page.
But none of this has anything to do with our question. Can you please answer our question? That's what I really want to know. That's why I spent my Saturday afternoon coming here.
So I will go only for that question. We got it up there.
The $85, I have first year's
Yeah.